down there. Not here, but I have more in my briefcase. Must be straight above the bit at call. Five.
Okay, you have the address on the second.
Some attempted lengthening. Six. Two.
Three
is a radio. Needs a little better flow. Must stay on the bit. Six. Jones tenter needs more thrust. Not really medium, needs to be rounded, needs more engagement. Five, must be on the bit, and same. Five. Transitions must be smooth. Five. Left ear high, resistance, not really medium. Five. Six for the working canter. Fairly balanced over X. Six. Six. Medium walk. Active free walk. Curling. Must stretch down to bit. Five.
Ring two onto their test. Doug Payne riding shut a door this evening. Ring two. Medium speed in division B. Next to go.
Medium. Needs to be more active. Six. Above and resistant. Very resistant on center line.
The first couple of minutes by an excellent editor out of the box, number 216. Nate Ned's riding a
hundred. Over a four for that leg heel movement, very resistant.
Nate up to the hundred and three, nice jump over the wall. Away she goes, and nice one down at the event. 4A and the table in the corner. Gap in the edge on that line. Those couple of the next to be 4 AMB.
5 for the hog. 5 for the rain back. What's she doing? At this level, the horse should be on the bit.
Thank you. 194, roadway 194. Thank you.